here's a template for processing your list. In order to see how to fill in this template to define Rev, it can help to add more examples, especially the examples that correspond to recursive calls made by the template given the existing examples. This example causes the template to make a call to Rev for the rest of the list, so it helps to add this example. And in turn, this call causes the template to make this recursive call on the rest of this list, so it helps to write this example. And finally, when the template gets this call, it's going to make a recursive call on the rest of this list, which is just empty. So we already have that example.